Hello everyone, my name is Delphine van Dijk and I'm a Belgian PhD student. I'm visiting SDSU and Active Living Research for 4 months to continue my research. My PhD project focuses on physical activity in adults. Why adults? It's because we all know that physical activity levels are really, really low and still decreasing, while obesity rates are increasing and are alarmingly high. So it is something we need to do about it, and starting with adults is a good plan. So the project itself was a study where we investigated the associations between built environment characteristics, like the number of intersections you have, like the availability of parks, the availability of playgrounds and so on, and the association with physical activity in adults. So what did we find in the study? We found that there were strong associations between the built environment and physical activity in these Belgian adults. So not only the objective environment, so measured objectively, but also perceptions that people have were strongly related to physical activity. So this is promising because it means that there can be something can be done about these low levels of physical activity by improving the environment. So if we try to develop interventions to improve the environment, like providing more crosswalks for pedestrians or providing more bicycle lanes, it can be effective and it can increase the physical activity in adults. But we should keep focusing on multifactorial interventions and not only on this environment, because it's really important that psychosocial attitudes and perceptions that people have are also good to increase physical activity. So my message based on these results is mainly for urban planners and health researchers, because these two types of people really should keep working together in improving the environment. I think when they work together and when they try to inform local governments that it's really worthwhile to improve the physical environment, we are heading in the right direction. So urban planners and health researchers should come together and really start to make plans to try to inform the government to make the environment a better place for physical activity.